church.
Only Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hole or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby. Losing your edge, man!
Hey, Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny.
All right, bro.
My first job when they said punch the clock, I really did.
What's up?
And then last day.
Just keep talking, brother.
Johnny,
my bad.
Your hand feels like a saggy tin.
That's really funny, homeboy.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm sorry, you got fucked.
You pricks ready?
Woo! Woo!
now. I'm in trouble.
Suspect, westbound, on course.
Citizens, down!
This will be